The Malagasy Sign Language is a sign language used for communication among hearing-impaired people in Madagascar. An estimated 110,000 to 170,000 people, or 1% of the population of Madagascar, are capable of using it. It also shows similarities with the Norwegian Sign Language. 7 deaf schools in Madagascar are being sponsored by Evangelical Lutherans.
External links.
Wikisigns.org, Malagasy Sign Language Dictionary.
References.